Our stories are so much the same. I find myself in our familiarities. We're each of us a parson or a priest. And still, so often we're strangers to each other, parents to their children, daughters and their mothers, fathers to their sons. The soup is served. The bread is broken.
Hello everyone, and welcome to our Indiegogo campaign video. My name is Nick Bradshaw, and I'm the director and producer of Dollars and Cents.
And my name is John Alban Coughlan. I'm an award-winning actor and playwright. This is my first screenplay, and we're looking forward to sharing some information about this SAG short film, and we hope that you'll be as excited about it as we are.
Dollars and Cents is very, very freely adapted from a short story by Anton Chekhov. And as a gay man who grew up in the 70s, I've always been interested in stories that deal with truth and communication or lack of communication. There's some very interesting information about the genesis of this whole project, and I hope you'll take a look at it on our Indiegogo page when you have a minute.
So from the moment that John handed me a screenplay, I immediately got the generational gap that sort of drives the storyline forward, and I wanted to be a part of it right away. What I love about it is how it reminds me of the emotionally rich black and white television dramas from the 1950s and 60s that I used to grow up with and was sort of raised on from my mom. And I've been looking for an opportunity to cut my own teeth as a director on a project like this.
Pretty much all of those scripts focused on human interest stories, and I'm a big fan of what's extraordinary and what we usually think of as ordinary.
And as am I. I'm a graduating film student, and I'm not really a fan of the sort of kinetic, busy editing and looks of most live-action movies today, and Dollars and Cents really has a different sort of feel. It's very human, and I think we have something really special with the script.
Yeah, we've all got our parents and children's stories to share, and this one in particular touched me very personally. So, we're here to ask you to help us bring Dollars and Cents to life by making a contribution. We've got some considerable expenses ahead of us. We've got the cost of space, lighting equipment, sound equipment.
And then, of course, we've got our fantastic crew who's going to be along with us for the journey.
An extraordinary crew. We have locations to deal with, transportation to and from, coffee and food.
Yes, indeed. So we're attempting to raise $6,000 in order to cover our expenses up until now and what we're looking at ahead of us.
So thank you so much for sticking with us up to this point. We look forward to your contributions, and even if you're unable to contribute monetarily, we would just ask you if you can and if you're willing to pass this along to someone who may. We've got a wonderful product that we are looking forward to sharing with our hearts and souls. We also have some very nice incentives that you can take a look at when you continue to read on the Indiegogo page.
Yeah, guys, we really just appreciate your time and taking the time to watch the video all the way through. Appreciate the support, and we hope to see you soon with a fantastic film in tow.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.